Here's an interesting physics experiment. You can do a fork, spoon, toothpick, and some water. Oh. Start by putting the fork and spoon together like this. Alright, so here it is. Both the fork and the spoon are balanced on one toothpick. There's nothing holding these up. It's just like that.